Good morning, my dear kids. Hope you all are revising the letters which we have learned earlier. Today we are going to revise the next letters S, T, U and V and some vocabularies. Do you remember this letter? Yes, you are right. This letter is S. This is capital letter S and this is small letter S. Now tell me the sound of this letter. S, S. Say it again. S, S. And now some words starting with this letter. S, S. Sneak. Snake is a reptile. The movement of snake is called slithering. S, S. Sunflower. Sunflower is yellow in color. It always faces towards the sun. S, S, spider. Spider is an insect. And you know, it has 8 legs and 6 eyes. S, S, swing. Swing is a play equipment. Now we go to the next letter. Can you say the next letter? S after T. Very good. This is capital letter T and this is small letter T. I am waiting for you to say the sound of this letter. Yes, very good. T, T. Say it again. T, T. T, T. Tiger. Tiger is a wild animal and also it is our national animal. Telephone. People who live in different places use telephone to communicate with each other. T, T, tomato. Tomato is in red color. We use tomatoes to make salads. T, T, tree. Trees are gift of nature. It gives us fruits, flowers, and wood. Can you tell me the next letter T after? Yes, correct. U. This is capital letter U and this is small letter U. Now tell me the sound of this letter. Oh. Oh. Say it again. Oh. 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 Umbrella. Umbrella protects us from rain and sun. Upstairs. The highest floor or floors of a building. Arm. Arm is a vase. It has a narrow neck and a round body. You after which letter? Yes, you are right. V. This is capital letter V and this is small letter V. Can you tell me the sound of this letter? V. V. Say it again. V. 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 Violin. It is a musical instrument with strings. Van. It is a vehicle. It can carry more than 10 people. Vulture. Vulture is a large bird. It can only eat dead animals. Vegetables. Vegetables are good for health. We must eat vegetables every day. Let us revise the letters and its sounds and vocabularies. Z, z, snake. Z, z, sunflower. Z, z, spider. Z, z, swing. T, t, tiger. T, t, telephone. T, t, tomato.
tree. A umbrella. A upstairs. A urn. Violin. Van. Vulture. Vegetable. Okay.
All of you should learn the letters and its sounds thoroughly.
Thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye. Take care.